one, this one works a lot better.
Oh, that was cool.
Travel is just extreme on this, but you know what? It flies great. I put the gyro on the dial, so I've got it about halfway. So it's, if I turn it up too much more, the tail starts to wag, but it's dialed in right
cool.
now.
It's a big plane.
You can hear.
Oh yeah, it's correcting.
Yeah, it's correcting. It's just enough. It does. It's just enough where it doesn't interfere, but it does attract. I mean, this is almost. This will take off just as short as some of the stole planes out there.
Yeah, I've seen it like 1 foot.
Right. Left. Look how far. I mean, it's basically touching them both.
The full flaps are part go straight up.
I've actually got the flaps down a little bit more than what the book said. But, and then that's full, and then a little bit, and then obviously, but this is the only way I like flying it, full everything, full rates extreme.
Wow, still landing.
It's very forgiving when you have 90 degrees of elevation.
Awesome.
It was about a 4.5 minute flight, roughly. These are only a 5,000 that I have in it right now, so
yeah.
See where that.
You're pushing pretty good, too.
Yeah, that was some flying, so we'll see. I'm hoping to have this at about 30-some-odd percent. I flew 4 minutes the last time and had about 57% left. So I upped a minute. I can fly easily 6 minutes with the other battery, with the 6,000.
Ooh, yeah, 17%.
Ooh, that's better.
Yeah, so that was 4.5 minutes of lots of full throttle, and if I modulate the throttle and I just go really, really gentle, I can get easily 3.5-4 minutes out of this battery. But these are a little old. These are about 2 years old now.
Hmm.
Not too bad.
Cute.